Yes. I think very deeply. Huh? I think very deeply. I think very deeply. Yo, I think very deeply. In a few seconds, the CZ will start to teach. Very deeply. Well, let us begin. What, where, why, or when? Allow CZ to explain like instructions to a game. See, I'm not insane. In fact, I'm rational. These other suckers, they love to get dramatical. Like this one and that one. The white one to the black one. Pick the fruit and you can bet I will snack one. CZG is just a guy to lead a crew. Right up to your face in this you. Everyone saw KRS-One up on his cover, holding a pistol something far from a lover. Fly around the world and let me discover, I got magnetic boots to make me hover. This is lecture number two of my philosophy. Number one was poetry, you know it's easy. This was KRS-One's philosophy, artists learn. He ain't flammable, he never burned. So please stop mumbling and learn to earn respect, cause that's just what schizo collects. See, what do you expect when you rhyme like a soft punk? You walk down the street and get jumped. Some of you got that whack ass style, it's unoriginal, and everybody's gonna wanna diss you. Like me, born on the Upper West, where every MC is put to the test. You think I care? I know that they're on the tip. My posse from Manhattan is thick, and in real life, we walk correctly. A lot of suckers would like to forget me, but can't. Cause like a champ, I have got a record of knocking out the schmucks in a second. On this mic, I am out to get real loose. I'm not here to brag about juice, I just produce. Innovate on a high level, I stay fresh while y'all look disheveled.
Did you hear the main thing that was just said?
In about a few seconds, I'm about to teach.
The thing that was just said.
Y'all play the target and I'll play the nine. You already know my name, so I'll just start this rhyme. Or should I say start this? I'm an artist. Suckers gone maggot, try to act their hardest. Cause I'm a teacher, KRS is a scholar. It ain't about money, cause we all make dollars. That's why I walk with my head down. When I hear whack rhymes, I'm like, who's this clown? Rappers like to set up a lot of games. A lot of suckers with stupid ass names. I'm so and so, I'm this, I'm that. You're all just whip, whip, whack, whip, whack. I'm not Snoopy or Woodstock or Charlie Brown. My pop grew up in the boogie down. The Bronx, of course the music's bumping. Other schmucks say they're bad but they're bugging. Let me tell you something now about hip hop. It's forever in my life and will never stop. I get a pen, a pencil, a marker. Mainly what I write is for the average New Yorker. Some politicians be talking and talking, trying to show how black people are walking. But I've never seen them walk that way. They only reinforcing stereotypes to this day. Like all my brothers eat chicken and watermelon. Talk ebonics like and be drug selling. Alternative facts are whack and they keep getting dumber. Asses out like a redneck and act right type plumber. They lack any substantial intelligence, but they don't care cause the company's selling it. It's my philosophy. Own the industry. Don't bother dissing me or try to soften, dilute, commercialize my lyrics. Cause it's about time one of y'all hear it. And hear it firsthand from an intelligent young man. A vegetarian, yes, I quit ham. Sometimes I'll eat a hamburger. But to me, that's suicide or self-murder. Let us get back to what we call hip-hop. And what it meant to DJ Scott LaRock.
Yeah, Boogie Down Productions.
Yeah,
KRS-One.
Fresh for 2018, you suckers.